Our community systems are always sort of right on the edge. They're always threatened with loss of funding. We underpay the people who provide the services. So, you know, we've managed pretty well. We still have a lot of people who are in nursing homes and institutional settings who don't need to be there and don't want to be there. And we still have a problem with adequately and sustainably funding our community services. But that's not particularly different from other states.